नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ जेवी रंशिका कुशवाहा, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटनरी साइंस, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। आवर सब्जेक्ट इज फंडामेंटल ऑफ माइक्रोबियल टेक्नोलॉजी लैब, एंड टूडेज सेशन इज इंट्रोडक्शन एंड बेसिक प्रिपरेशन ऑफ लेबोरेटरी फॉर एंटीबायोटिक प्रिपरेशन। सो हेयर वी स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम एंटीबायोटिक। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, वॉट इज एंटीबायोटिक? So, first of all, a chemical compound acting against life is known as antibiotic. It can obtain either from natural sources, microbes, or synthetic methods. So, the mechanism of antibiotic. Antibiotic is used to kill or inhibit the growth of bacteria. It is classified as bactericidal and bacteriostatic. Bactericidal that kill bacteria directly and bacteriostatic that prevent cell division. It is classified by target specificity, narrow spectrum versus broad range. Most modified chemically from original compound found in nature, some isolated and produced from living organisms. So what is the action of antibiotics? Antibiotics is like penicillin, streptomycin, ampicillin, kanamycin and chloramphenicol. Antibiotics, penicillin is most widely used antibiotic. It is a drug of choice when infection is caused by organisms susceptible to it. It is effective drug. It is against gram-positive bacteria and also against rickettsia. It is mostly penicillin are produced by species of penicillin. First step of penicillin production is the condensation of three amino acid, L-alpha amino adipic acid, L-cytosine, L-valine into a tripeptide. Then second step is the biosynthesis of penicillin G is the oxidative conversion of linear ACV into bicyclin intermediate isopenicillin N by isopenicillin N synthetase. Then final step is an intertransamination by isopenicillin and acetyl transferase in which the alpha amino peptide side chain of isopenicillin N is removed and exchanged from a penicillin side chain. So penicillin production is the secondary metabolite of certain species of penicillin and is produced when growth of the fungus is inhibited by stem. It is not produced during active growth. Production is limited by feedback in the synthesis of pathway of penicillin. The penicillin cell are grown using a technique called fed batch culture in which the cell are constantly subject to stress which is required for induction of penicillin production. The available carbon sources are also important. Glucose inhibits penicillin production whereas lactose does not. The pH and the level of nitrogen, lysine, phosphate and oxygen of the batches must also be carefully controlled. The biotechnological method of directed evolution has been applied to produce by mutations a large number of penicillium strains. These techniques include error-prone PCR, DNA shuffling, ITCHYIG and strand overlap PCR. Then streptomycin. It is produced using a strain of Streptomycin griseus. Basic medium of production of streptomycin contains soybean meal as nitrogen source, glucose as carbon source, and NaCl proteolytic enzyme activity of release ammonia to the medium from the soybean meal, causing rise in pH. During this initial fermentation phase, there is a little production of streptomycin. Then basically antibiotic is a compound that kill or inhibit the growth of other microorganism. Most antibiotic are produced by filamentous fungi or actinomycete. They are derived from a special microorganism or other living system and are produced on industrial scale using a fermentation process. Over 10,000 antibiotic substances have been reported. एनी लार्ज स्केल माइक्रोबियल प्रोसेस अकरिंग विथ और विदाउट एयर इज कॉल्ड फर्मेंटेशन. द प्रोसेस मे टेक अ फ्यू डे टू अपटेन एन एक्सट्रैक्टेबल अमाउंट ऑफ प्रोडक्ट. एंटीबायोटिक प्रोडक्शन इज डन बाई द बैच प्रोसेस. वॉट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज शुड बी इन माइक्रोऑर्गेनिज्म. द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ यूजफुल इंडस्ट्रियल माइक्रोब इंक्लूड ग्रो रैपिडली ऑन लार्ज स्केल इन इनएक्सपेंसिव मीडियम प्रोड्यूस डिजायर्ड प्रोडक्ट क्विकली शुड बी नॉन पैथोजेनिक एंड जेनेटिक मॉडिफिकेशन. Products produced by microorganism, microbial cells, enzymes, antibodies, steroids, alkaloids, food additives, ethanol, citric acid, etc. So what are the primary metabolites? Metabolites are the intermediate and products of metabolism. Primary metabolites are the metabolites which are required for the growth of maintenance of cellular functions are called primary metabolites. Primary metabolites are formed during the growth phase. Examples are amino acids, vitamins, carbohydrate, lipid, nucleic acid, and enzyme. Secondary metabolites. Secondary metabolites are the metabolites which are not required for the growth and maintenance of cellular functions and are the end products of primary metabolites are called secondary metabolites. Secondary metabolites are formed near the stationary phase of growth. Drugs, toxins, steroids, and polymeric substances like rubber are some of the example of secondary metabolite. So now we're talking about production of antibiotic. The mass production of antibiotic began during World War II with streptomycin and penicillin. Now most antibiotics are produced by stage fermentation in which strains of microorganism produced high yield and grown under optimum condition. So production of antibiotic can be done in three methods: natural and microbial production using fermentation technology. Its example is penicillin. Then second is semi-synthetic production, which is post-production modification or of natural antibiotic. Its example is ampicillin. Then third is synthetic production of antibiotic made synthetically in the lab. This is quinoline. So this is all about the antibiotic production of antibiotic production on a large scale. Then we are talking about the antibiotic uses. So basically they are used as an microorganism resistance to a public health issue with a significant impact, like health associated cost, mortality, and morbidity. So this is all about antibiotic production. So if you have any kind of query, you can write down in comment box. Thank you.